my favorite holiday moments all involve being in the presence of loved ones and being appreciative of that moment.
My wife Ernestine and I have a tradition of watching A Christmas Carol. We prefer the 1938 version with Reginald Owens. And Ernestine thinks I have a lot of Scrooge in me, so I think that's why she likes that movie. And my favorite of all is Die Hard, because it does take place during a Christmas party.
That's not a Christmas movie.
Yes, it is.